1,800 metres to race. Gates fly open. Runners are sent on their way. Colour the Rebel had a bit of a slow beginning, nothing too serious, and the rest of them got out on even keel, and they will be led early on by Burning Rock, who shoots to the front and leads by a half a length. From back in second position then was Crystal, in third belongs to Wild Style. In behind those then came Simona, Placid Seas also sitting mid-division. Towards the back of the field then Colour the Rebel, and in behind that Ladies First. They make their way now past the 1,200 metre marker. In front is Burning Rock. From back in second position then was Crystal, and further back then to Wild Style, who sits in third position. Then came in behind that then was Placid Sea. Dropping in after Placid Sea is Simona in the yellow cap. Then came the white cap of Ladies First. Dropped further back then to the black jacket of Keller the Rebel, and Belle Epoque is the last runner as they make their way now past the 1,000 metre marker. No change in order. Burning Rock shows them the way, leads by half a length. From back in second position then is Crystalline. Wild Style is sitting third on the paint, races too wide out of that one then was Simona. Then came in behind that Placid Sea, the white cap in behind that of Carla the Rebel, of Ladies First rather. Then came Carla the Rebel in the duck jacket. Belle Epoque is still the tell marker as they swing right-handed. They have 600 metres to go. Out in front is still Burning Rock. Crystalline sits handily poised in second position. Then came in third Placid Sea. Down on the grandstand side, Carla the Rebel is launching an assault. Ensuing behind that then is Simona in the yellow cap. Burning Rock has led for a very long time here and still in front. From back in second position then was on the outside of runners then Placid Sea, dropping in behind that. Wild Style also coming out. Crystalline in behind that, and Simona down on the grandstand side is flying up late. Burning Rock from Simona down on the inside of runners. Belle Epoque is coming up with a flyer, but Simona has hit the front from Belle Epoque, and Simona is going to continue rolling here. Simona wins from second Burning Rock. Third would be tight between Ladies First and maybe Placid Sea. Eight on the card, Simona. Jared Penny for Bridget Steidel flew up late on the inside of runners and was full of running. Wins going away. Number eight, Simona on the card. Second will go to a hard running Belle Epoque. And third position was Ladies First, I think, on that picture. Ladies First getting third.